Ciao guys, the bulb of the headlight is broken. I will teach you to replace it. Remove the cover, unbolting the four screw below. Let's start with those from this side. 1, 2, and 3. The fourth is missing. Once you removed all the screws below, don't pull too much because the gouge is still connected. You just need to get access to these two screws, one on the right and one on the left of the Vespa, and don't forget the little screw below that fixes the height of the light beam. Start removing first the 7mm bolt below. Then, with a flat screwdriver, unbolt the screw on the left and on the right side of the headlight. Once those screws are loosened, it could be easier to finish the job by hand. When you pick up the screw, don't lose the lock washer. It prevents the loosening of the bolt due to the vibration. Now the headlight is kept just by the electrical wire. I suggest you to don't disconnect the electrical wire, just disconnect the light bulb holder. You have to clip one each side. One and the other one on the other side. And the headlamp unit may be removed. Push the bulb and turn counterclockwise, then you may remove it. Once it's disassembled, I suggest you to lubricate the cable of the throttle and of the gear selector. On the gear selector, you must do it above and below. Remove any excess. Since the headlamp is open, I will replace also the position lamp. It looks very dark, it will not last a long time. Check the difference. To replace the bulb, just push, rotate clockwise until it is engaged. I will show you closer, so you will understand what I mean. The bulb is inserted, then you turn clockwise until it is engaged. Let's go now to the main bulb. The cost of the bulb should be S2 and is 35 watt for the low beam and also 35 watt for the high beam. The bulb has two flaps, different in size and height. These flaps give you the exact weight to set it. So, if it doesn't fit smooth, rotate the bulb 180 degrees. Then push and rotate clockwise until it's engaged. Now that we finish, I suggest you to clean well the bulb with some degreaser or even some alcohol. So with a towel soaked with some degreaser, we clean both bulb. Clean well and then don't touch anymore the bulb. Let's make a test before reassembly everything. It's worked very well. Now take the headlamp. I cleaned very well yesterday and I let it dry for all night. It's important to clean inside the lamp to remove dust and dirt from the glass and from the inner part, the mirror. The lamp is very easy to reassemble. You align the bulb holder to the lamp, then you block it with the two clips. Remember, once the bulb is cleaned, don't touch anymore, especially with the finger. In order to show you better the procedure, I will disassemble the bulb holder. If you do it, remember the color of the wire: pink, brown, black and yellow, and black. You have this little reference, which must be aligned with this socket here. With the lamp upside down, so the clips doesn't give you any trouble, align the lamp to the bulb holder. Then engage the clips. One. I suggest you to use some lubricant to make the job easier and to prevent oxidation in the connector. I made a reminder for you to recognize each wire position. So, reconnect each wire to his position and then we reassemble the lamp to the Vespa. In the same way we disassemble, we now reassemble back. So, the two tabs go on the left and on the right. Use the same screw and don't forget the lock washer. In this case, a magnetic screwdriver will make the job easier. Or you can do it by hand, as I did. I will show you closer for the other screw. The lamp is fixed, but we still have to adjust the beam height. So, for the time being, put the cover on the handlebar and move down. Prepare the bolt and screw in without tighten. Before, we must adjust the light beam height. Now, we can bolt the four screws on the bottom. Since I have only three of them, I will fix the first two and I will keep one for reference. This is almost the same. The only problem, the head is smaller. I will look for a washer to solve this problem. I found a washer that is right for me. The diameter is almost the same of the other head. So now we can discover how work my screw. Doesn't matter if the color is slightly different, since the screw is not inside. It works very well. Tighten all the screw, but be gentle. Don't over-tighten. You are tightening a metal screw in a plastic cover. It's easy to break it. And if you broken one of the hooking, you will have vibration for the rest of your life. And you don't want it. Now the last things, we must adjust the light beam height. Piaggio gave us a good instruction. Mark the wall at a height of 92-93 cm and put the Vespa at a meter of distance from the wall, with the vertical axis perpendicular to the ground. I signed the bolt reference with the chalk. With the hand, find the right position for your light beam. Once you found the right height of the beam, you may fix it with the 7 mm bolt. The job is done.
Thank you for watching the video, leave the like, thumbs up, subscribe, have a fun!